Did you know? Old, tangled cables that seem like worthless junk actually hide something valuable inside, aluminum. The process begins with sorting. Discarded cables are collected and separated by type and size. Then, they are sent to a recycling facility, where an incredible transformation takes place. Inside the plant, the cables are fed into a powerful shredding machine. This machine strips away the plastic coating and isolates the metal hidden within. Once separated, the metal, mostly aluminum, is carefully collected and cleaned. Next, the recovered aluminum is placed into a high-temperature furnace. Within minutes, what was once trapped inside a wire becomes a glowing, molten liquid. This molten aluminum is poured into molds and left to cool, forming brand new aluminum ingots. Once solid, these ingots are ready to be used again. Across many industries, from automotive and electronics to construction and beyond, recycling like this not only reduces waste, but also conserves our planet's limited natural resources. From trash to treasure, from old wires to usable aluminum. It's proof that with technology and care, we can turn waste into a better future.